That was Lucas Werner, entry number one in the Young Fan Division. The